What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into the next one on our Chase journey. Bill Chase and the band Chase. This is Get It On Live 1971. This was supposed to be a second part to the tribute little thing that we were doing yesterday. However, the link that I had before was deleted by YouTube or gone missing or something happened to the video where it wouldn't play. So we reached out. We got the new one. Shout out to Kenneth for the love. Much love for the new link for the request. Let's jump into it. Let's check it out. Remember, we learned a little bit about the band Chase. Four members killed in a tragic plane crash back in the 70s. Like, intense stuff. Kenneth wanted to throw this out there just because some people don't know who they are. I've never got to experience it. And anybody who gets to experience it normally really, really enjoys it and appreciates it. It's a tragic thing that some of them are not around anymore to still make the magic. But thankfully, we have videos like this one to keep the magic alive, which I'll be dropping a link to in the description. Once again, shout out to Kenneth for this one. Let's jump into the second part of our little Chase journey and see what they did with Get It On Live. Let's go.
A lot of people ask, why the name Chase? Well, it's not only the name of the group, it's my name too, Bill Chase. We like jazz and we like rock, so we do both. And we cross over a lot. We're lucky to have eight great musicians who all believe in the same kind of music.
Got a train conductor out. He looked like a straight up train conductor. This man that is dancing right now. But listen to those trumpets blaring. We already coming in hard. Like, we already know that they got one of the most unique band structures with the four trumpets. Very cool. Let's go. Obviously, the quality is not that good. It's back in 1971, so let's go. Need some loving, so get it on in the morning. Super soulful voice. These trumpets, seriously, never heard anybody blaring on the trumpets quite like this. Seriously, I've never heard a trumpet scream before and sound like something that I like. But they make it scream in a special kind of way. Let's go. Not later, right this second. Hey, this that let's get together kind of music. That was a funk scream right there.
Come on, girl, now this is it. Get out of the morning now. All that feeling's gonna be you. All that feeling's gonna be me. It's gonna be just you and me now. Be an ecstasy.
the most intense, probably actually the only four trumpet band I've ever heard. A seriously, a vibe, such a tragic thing that it never got to be as big as it could have been. That it never could have reached the sky and beyond. Like, seriously, tragic things happen to really great and talented people sometimes. And unfortunately, it means that we get to miss out on what could have been. And that's tragic. But at least we have some videos to go by. Much, much love once again to Kenneth for this one. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Check out one of my other videos up there. Subscribe right over here if you want to see more content, possibly your content. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.